If God is almighty, then why is there so much pain and suffering?
Is God responsible for the pain in this world?
Where can we find peace?
Does the Bible tell us where evil comes from?
Does evil cause God pain?
If the devil is the originator of evil, why doesn't God just destroy him?
Is our destiny prearranged, or do we have some control over what happens to us?